Spin the wheel, Helen. Get a dollar and we'll give you $1,000. Spin the wheel, Helen. And the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase, and you have 75 cents. You're not going to spin any more, are you? No. No. You stand over there and think about those potatoes you put on the first line. All right, Glenda, you spin that wheel.
Come on, Glenda,
another picket says. Do you work for that place, or are you just a professional picket?
I'm professional.
A professional picket. She does that for a living.
If anybody needs anything picketed, please call me. I'll leave my number with Bob, okay?
I think we just had a commercial. What do you think? You have 70 cents, and you're trying to beat 75. Spin it again. She's so cute, I may need a picket. 70 cents in her first spin, trying to be so, oh, you've gone over. Well, back to the picket line. Bye-bye. Come on, Mamie. Spin that wheel, Mamie. Try to beat that 75 cents. Hey, Mamie! 15 cents, spin it again. Here is her second spin. She got 15 cents in her first spin. She's trying to beat 75 cents. What's gonna happen to Mamie? Nothing good. 25 cents total. Thank you, Mamie. Helen, after that bad start, and ended up in the showcase at the end of the show. We're gonna have more pricing games after this. I love The Price is Right. We love to hear that.
Their shirts say it all.
I'll bid for Bob. You're not bidding for Bob.
But sometimes you just have to ask.
Now, I have seen strange shirts in my time.
What are you wearing?
You four have got to stick together, because walking with is on your chest is ridiculous.
What will they wear next on The Price is Right, The Barker Era, only on Pluto TV.